Thanks so much for joining me as Game Edge, and we are back in 7 Days to Die. This is a live stream edition, of course. This is episode 18. We're going to be rolling and trying to get our base up and running. We've got lots to do. Thank you so much for everybody joining me in the chat, of course. This is early on, so make sure I get the European, of course, the people who are in Europe who have been asking me, please do some in the daytime, and I'm doing some in the daytime too, so we're just going to move it around. I might even do one later on tonight. I'm not too sure yet, so I'm really addicted to this. I'm really enjoying it. Hey, Ellis. Hey, Beta. Hey, Connor. Maverick. I see Samurai was here. He had to go back to school. Brian, how you guys doing? Zero No. How you guys all doing? Thank you so much for being here, guys. Very cool to see you guys here. Graven. Nokazar. There we go. That's cool. Blue Machine, how you doing, man? Matthew, cool. I had to extend this to 120, guys, just because with the chat and everything else, it does take away from what I'm able to do, and I don't want to end up with another horde like that. So the time frame has now changed to 120, so we're going to have time to talk. And at the same time, I'll build at the same time, build to build. We're now searching out for a location for us to build this mammoth. A decent side base, not a big base at all. Hey, Fabio. Albert. Daddy. Ice, how you doing? Eddie, how you doing? Joshua. Matthew. Hey, guys, how you doing? Christian. My God, everybody's here. Bryce. I think some everybody's all over the world, right? Some I saw from Scotland and all over. Let's see there. I left off that night, and I don't know what I'm left here with. So, yeah, that's going to be something. I know I probably left a whole bunch of junk in here, too. It was pretty cool. If you guys missed the last episode, it was pretty cool. We actually took out that thing there, the wall crusher guy. And actually, he took himself out. It was kind of interesting. All this stuff, and this, you know what, it becomes like junk. I'm trying to find, where did the wall crusher stuff go? Did I put it back into the crate properly, or is this all outside right now? Just give me 1 second, guys, here. Let me just double check this. Read this. I have to put some of this stuff away properly today. We will do that at nighttime. Same time we could talk then, too. Beer and stuff I have to put away, because from what I heard, it goes bad. This is where I wish Pam was here. she helps me out so much more than you could think. Oh yeah, I left some stuff on the roof too. All right, we have a bunch of work to do. All right, let's just drop this. I really don't need all that. That's just insane. We'll put those back in med kits. We don't need those unless we meet up with some unfortunate incident. But if we do, then hey, it'll be funny and so be it. We're gonna put our water here. And grab our water here. So I'm going to sort myself out and look at chat in 1 second. Won't be long. I just don't want to lose any kind of stuff we don't need to lose. We're going to eat up. Hey, Andres. Hey, Wind. How you guys doing? Hey, DK. Thanks for joining us. Nice to see you here. Of course, every time, guys. You guys are awesome being here and supporting the channel. Thank you so much for being here. It means a lot. More than you know. I think I just dropped like a whole bunch of shit off everywhere. It was a little bit of a stressful time. I can't find the other stuff. It's got to be outside. It just has to be outside. I can't think of anything else. Some things I want to make sure I put away properly here. It's going to drive me nuts or else. Like this, I really don't care about. That's good. What was that tongue sound? Did you guys hear that tongue sound? That was kind of strange. All right, we have 2 generators going, so we can use those later on. That's going to be something good. Where this baby going? Is this one on? It's not on. All right, we'll get the rest of this done as much as possible. We're going to need clay, and we're going to need some stuff to make cobblestone. Let's see here. Let's drop you off in here. Keep you going and doing something interesting. Yeah, we're definitely going to need clay. And we're going to need to drop off some goodies here. There we go. Oops, antibiotics. No. All right. Antibiotics goes here. It's always about story, right? Isn't that the funnest part of this game is getting yourself all ready to go and prepped? And I enjoy that. I really do. I like being all sorted out. Iron. Don't need that many. Hopefully. I don't think we need those pills, to tell you the truth. I never use them. Bye-bye. All right. Could use some water. Make sure we're okay. Yes, she does. Pam helps me out quite a bit, Connor. She knows how I work now. So I just place everything that in a bin, everything I get, absolutely everything. And that way she can sort it out and she can place it where she wants it. This way I don't want to interfere with her stuff. Eggplant seed. The seeds go bad. I wonder if they go bad. I don't think they do. I think the seeds should be fine. They shouldn't go bad. It's only perishable food. We'll put those there because we'll need a farm later on. We have that going. That's good. Good. Did I leave anything inside of here that I have to worry about? I could put that here for now. Oh, I do need a shovel. That's what I needed. I need a shovel. But I bet you I need friggin' wood too. And I don't have any. Yeah. I think I left most of the stuff on the wood, on the actual, know that the blonde girl was... The blonde girl was a teen? She looked young, but I thought it was supposed to be marked that way, wasn't it? Before listening to videos. Oh, jeez, Cody. You gotta watch out with that stuff, man. I don't give you poisoning. Oh, there it is. There is all the friggin' goodies. Oh, yeah. That's where everything went. I was like, I'm positive we had some stuff from that horde. We're going to fix this door. It got hit up. If you guys missed it, the last episode, I'll show you guys what Wall Crusher did to our base. This one, actually, funniest thing of all things. Let me just put this away properly here. Pistols go here. And the shitty pistols go here. Put you over here. Magnum. We didn't really get to use this too much, the weapons. That's too bad. Okay, advanced crossbow. That's a receiver, right? So, okay, that's something that's good. Advanced crossbow part. And here's the power core, which is really cool. This would have been useful for my other horde. Sorry, my horde, my multiplayer. I would have been able to use this to fix up my lightsaber, which I lost. Yeah, thank you, developers, for making that happen. There's a whole bunch of junk in here. Oh, my God. Scrap. Sure. Hopefully that doesn't make us sick carrying that shit around. And... All right. Literally, it's all sorting ourselves out here. Sorry for this part, guys, but no choice. Gotta get this all prim and proper, or else I'm gonna drive myself crazy. I think in the blue shirt, we need that for cop, don't we? I'll put that away. Here we go. Put that away. We'll fix it up afterwards. Boom, 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 boom. Some iron. I'm going to need that. Excuse me one second, guys. It's always the first start. It's first start. Okay. Let's just click that. That. Let's get ourselves our bow up to par. And I still need wood, right? No, I have wood. Oh, the crowd goes crazy. Shovel. Alice, you're in-house too. Wall Crusher. That was awesome. That was crazy, wasn't it? I was not expecting that at all. Honestly, I didn't expect him to explode. I didn't know he explodes at the end, and he obviously does. Which is kind of interesting, isn't it? Yeah, I'm probably boiling hot. Am I? Yeah, I'm getting hot. I'm getting kind of hot. Do I have any points to spend too? I have 40 points. We're going to need that for cement. Where's that again? I always forget. Now there's actually more than usual, so I always forget. Lighting, miscellaneous, crafting, scavenging. Where are you? Where are you? Concrete. Where are you? I always have a hard time finding shit in here. Very good. Concrete mixing. Beautiful. Steel smithing. Unlocks the smithing expands and forge. It creates ignits. Yeah, we're going to need that too. I should have spent it on that. We're going to get 3 more points. It's okay. Hey, Andy, how you doing, man? Hey, Miss Witty. Zero, no. Everybody's in the house. Crazy. Andreas, thank you so much for being here. You guys are awesome. Unbelievable. Love how this world works, man. I really do. I'm just going to grab a regular shovel here, and I want to upgrade it even more, but right now we're just going to grab that. We're going to go around. Pickaxe and stuff. It's kind of low, but I'm going to go check out a roof, too. I know I dropped off a whole bunch of things on the roof as we left. I was going to put it back up. I don't know how much I left up there. So we're going to double check that. And then we're going to be starting up to try to find a base. Get yourself organized and get going. Oh, yeah. You guys want to see what happened if you guys missed the last episode. It is nuts. All right. So initially we have a whole bunch of bodies here. Really kind of annoying the crap out of me. Let's get rid of this shit. Wish we could actually put a garage door opener on this and get this rolling. That'd be nice. Yeah, put the flashlight on. This is what he did. He actually literally plumbed himself right through here and he killed everything in sight. He just came all the way through. Wall crusher came, dug all the way through here, following us, obviously, and got himself, well, exploded right about here. But he reached all the way down here. Isn't that crazy? So if you're building a base, prepare yourself. That is a thing. Wall crusher is a bit of a hard ass. I thought it was a hole. I know there's a hole somewhere in the street. I fell right through it last time. We should probably do... We'll check over there and then we'll come back and start up a couple more. Actually, you know what? I have to go and check over there. I'm just going to go and start up another shovel. Sorry. Another shovel, another axe, and another... At least one of each there would be good. I just like to have a really good shovel. If possible. Axe. And iron pickaxe. There we go. That'll go. And yeah, we won't get points because we won't stand there for like 2 minutes. Unless you guys want to watch that. I don't think you want to watch that. Do that in vanilla. They did it in vanilla, right? They dug. I seen them dig underneath, but it seems a little wild that they spawn inside the base where my bedroll was. But again, it's all things that are going to need to work out. It's still early access, as we know, so we'll have to deal with it. The base held up pretty good. I mean, honestly, overall, pretty much no damage. Pretty much zero damage that we have to worry about, really. They really didn't have much of a chance. It wasn't big enough anyways. Oh, I think there was something in there. They didn't have very much of a chance of getting here. It was a 14-day horde. It was lousy of a horde until we found them in the basement. I was so happy to find them there. I was getting worried. I said, shit, there's going to be nothing. We're going to get nothing for this. Get rid of all this junk. Is that another body? There we go. A little cleanup detail. Going up. There's my crate. What do I have in here? Ooh, I got some goodies. Stuff we gotta bring back. Oops. Gotta bring back that stuff. Oh, look at that. Well, that's gonna have to die. Yeah, going round and round, he's gone a little crazy now. Headshot. Nope. Next shot. I'll piss you off a little bit. Unfortunately, for all the noise you made in that damn multiplayer, you deserve this. There we go. This is a good fast backup base in case you're slow or got stuck on, like I did. It's a good backup base. Honestly, I have to say. Africa. I'm not ready to tame one and even take care of one in the current state I'm in. And there's tons of them all over the place. I'm really not going to worry about that at the current time. The only thing I really want to worry about is getting myself my base running and feeling a little more safe. Then I'll worry about the taming and getting all the stuff done. Like I said, I don't do... I don't add things to the game so I make it a little faster as a gameplay. I play the game as if I want to play it. So therefore... I know that, you know, I've seen other YouTubers go out there and they do it. I'm not talking about Cage or Games or anything like that. I'm talking about other YouTubers who've made this really quick. They have very quick seasons and the only way for them to do that and the shit that they get is to cheat. And I know there's a way to cheat, but I'm not doing it. Even that's why it's fun doing a live stream so you guys can see this is pretty much my progress and this is what I do and I do off camera. And I know it's more fun to spend time with you guys than sitting here by myself. They breed. Does it cost you a fortune to take care of it? Just it seems like the management of that is going to cost me a fortune, DK. That's what I worry about the most is the amount of time it's going to take me to take care of them until I'm feeling a little safer. It's all about that safety feature that I want to feel a little better about myself here. I don't know if you guys understand what I'm talking about. I just don't feel like spending time and just taking care of animals all day long and having to worry about that. Okay, we'll leave this bow behind as a backup. You never know if we need it. And God, we got more arrows. Holy shit. I wasn't shy of making arrows, that's for sure. I wasted a whole bunch in there. And we're going to get rid of meat in here. There we go. A little bit of good meat.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Thanks so much, Avery, for joining and subscribing to the Game Edge family here. This is a great family of people. Thanks so much for being part of it. You guys are absolutely awesome. All right, we're going to bring you up. Look at that. Bam. I can shift click. Yeah, I know. I could make my life a lot easier. What do we have? 313 on those ones? Okay, so we'll do this. 324. There we go. And what else here? I keep the knife in case. We'll do a shovel.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
There we go. Thanks so much for Vincey Treasure for subscribing. Appreciate that. Very much appreciate it.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Black Sheep, thanks so much for supporting and being part of this channel. It is very much appreciated. Welcome to the channel. Hope you guys can sit down and relax a bit. Enjoy yourselves. Okay, we have a wrench. We have everything else we need. All this other junk we don't need. We're going to need a shovel for sure. And the hammer I'm going to keep just in case because we have to build. And there'll be lots of stuff for us to do and good. Ah, your teacher, Tracy. Good stuff. All right, we're going to be looking at a better biome than this, though. We're going to be going up a little further where there's just some heat going on because I can't take snow anymore. So right now, I just can't do it.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Raid Lekanhab, I think it is. Lekanhab, thank you so much for subscribing and joining the family here. Sit back and relax and enjoy yourselves. A lot of cool people in this channel. Really do appreciate it. All right, this looks like a really good field. I was looking at that last time. This looks like a perfect field to do it in. I think we're going to be looking at building right here. Yeah, this looks perfect. Get rid of all this junk. How you doing, brother? I need to work my arrows. I usually would take your head off of my spear, but I'm not in a mood at the current time. Okay, we got a roaming horde or something? Yeah. Or just an annoying horde. No touchy. No. All right. Oh. Decapitation one. Oh, second arm's gone. What are you going to do now? Should we go for your feet? Can I take off your feet too? Oh, that's just torture. That's even more fun. I just took off her boob by mistake. Oops. Okay, enough 20 round. I'm going to get killed for 20 round. Oh, she's crawling now. I feel bad for her. Oh, I just realized I had no more stamina. Shit. Get me out of here. And I left the beer behind. That's great timing. I'm going to take a little bit of a distance. How you doing? How you doing? Man, a better bow always helps, doesn't it? Holy f***, that big difference. Thank you for littering the whole entire area, so now I'm screwed. Hey, TL, how you doing? You're at work? Uh-oh. Don't get caught. I don't want to get a letter from your boss. Nurses have nothing on them. What the hell? You horrible nurses. You guys are horrible, horrible nurses.
We're not worthy. We're not worthy. We're not
Thanks so much to Andres for a $1 donation. Thanks so much. Again, good hashtag for Andres. Thank you for helping out the stream. It's very cool of you. Really do appreciate it. It does go back 100% into now, the stream.
Say my name, Eisenberg. You're goddamn right.
Spectrum Grimm with a £10 donation. Thanks so much. I really do appreciate that. It does go back to the, of course, the stream. Thank you so much. And I really do appreciate all of your support, guys. That is very helpful. Get a hashtag for Spectre Grim. I hope I got that right. Like tongue twisters, some of the names. I'll get used to them. I know I've seen you before many times. What a mess. Damn it, I hate doing this. At least it's 10 o'clock. We have time to do this. We're okay. All right. Any more bodies here to leave behind? I did. Oh, don't do it. Okay, that's good. We'll grab you. We're going to need the flowers anyways. We'll get rid of all this junk. This game takes up so much resources on my computer right now. Just looking, it's like, holy crap, does it ever take up some resources? An early stream, yes, Greg. An early one, we decide what the hell we gotta do this. We really have to do this. This is a must, right? I'm gonna rotate up the streams. I'll have some nighttime, some daytime. So I might even do two streams today. I'm not sure. I'll be dead honest with you guys. I'm addicted to spending time with you guys. It's been a lot of fun. And I don't think I had this much fun on YouTube in... I mean, I love YouTube, don't get me wrong, but this has kicked it up like a whole lot. I don't want to explain to you. Excuse me. There we go. A little bit of cough there. Yeah, it really does make a big difference. We're going to need some room here in the middle. The sedans are all done. There's something around here. I hear him. Where is he? Oh, there you are, you little shit. I can hear you. I can hear you. Can I do your legs too here? Can I mess around with you? Well, you flip around way too fast. Oh, look, he's like a little seal putting his little baby hands up there.
I'll catch you on the flip
side. Feel kind of guilty. Shannon Gooden, thanks so much for subscribing to the channel. Really do appreciate it. Welcome to the channel. Hope you sit back, relax. A lot of cool people, as you'll see in the comment fields. Everybody here makes the channel better by being part of it. So it is really cool of them to being part of it. Now, there is a deer there. I don't really need him. I need to start building. Now, we found our location. That's definitely going to be one of them. I think there's more enough room. We can just center it out and figure out where we're going to build. That's going to have to collapse some of these cars. They're in a way. Holy Jesus Christ. Thank you. Thank you. Cripe. That is wicked. I know we can use rotten flesh and stuff, guys. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of this stuff here. I'm gonna need to take apart this. That is amazing, isn't it? In a friggin' car. You gotta love this game when it does that. It just gives you that little oof. You're like, God, I love this game. Yeah, nail, yeah. That was amazing. It's a blue one too. I know, hey, Tracy? Joker shit, yeah. Man, we're just about to build too. It's like, all right. Sorry for the shitty horde and having to have the guy dig underneath your place. We're going to give you guys a nail gun. Make your job a whole lot easier building. I love those finds. A whole bunch of shit that is exploding out of me. There's nothing important. All right, we're going to drop off some stuff on the outside of the box and then we'll do that afterwards. Epic, yes, I have to agree, Renee. That is epic fine. Renee, are you? No, you're not the same one, eh? You're not the developer, Renee, are you? Forget. No, it's Renee. I'm still going to look. I have it written down somewhere. The bag is empty. One who does a donation? Sorry. No, it's not a dumb question. Just we're giving hashtag people who are able to support the stream. And like I said, don't do it unless you can. Don't put yourself in any kind of peril. If you don't have any, it being here is good enough too. So don't worry. I do appreciate you guys being here. It means a lot to me. All right, well, we can drop off some food. And these are not perishable, so we're okay with that. Food, food, food. And some more shit. Yeah, you're probably a little warm, but did you see outside, brother? Just stop complaining for a few minutes, all right? Just do that a favor. That's staying with me. The clawhammer can go back into its little box until we need it. I did appreciate its service at the current time, but at the current time, we are doing a lot better with this little baby here, and we'll take that day in, day out, won't we? Hey, Sonic, how you doing? Sorry, I wasn't sure. I got steel arrows. Drop you off. Springs and other things. I can't wait to get all the big chests so we don't have to go through this process. It'll just be a lot simpler for us to go through. But we have a lot of junk, and a lot of junk makes us, well, gives us the ability to continue and building a lot faster. That is going to be cool. I must edit. Yes, you must edit. Alice Wonders is also another YouTuber. She has great videos up. And I have to go back. I watched her videos yesterday night. I don't know why I put that in there while I was talking. I was looking at the stream. I don't know why I do things sometimes. It's also about habit getting used to the stream, too. I always find it's just a habit turning my head and getting used to it. So I used to play by myself, and it takes away from it. It really does. I mean, if you've ever done Dan Dale playing a game, you always want to play with someone else in multiplayer and chill out. Well, you guys are just awesome to play with, so. Oh. Drop that. We got to keep the knife. And I think we're going to have to drop off the sledgehammer for now. Because, again, room is a factor. I'll put our sledgehammer here. There's other tools. It's very useful to actually break into things, but we don't need that. And there we go. Beautiful. It also takes up a shitload of stamina. It kills me. Do I need any food while we're here? Because I don't want to run back and forth. No, but we could use a bandage. And it's raining outside, of course. Gotta find a crocodile. Where's my food? Where's my food? Well, food is... Yeah, 32. Good choice. We might have to hunt after all. We have 10. We should be okay. I'll eat the shit meat for now. And one good one. North Carolina. Night, Broski. Thanks so much for being here. Really do appreciate it. Try to do some morning streams too soon. Illusion is, it definitely a lot more fun to do a multiple. I'm trying my best to get different times, and we'll be able to do it. It just takes a little bit of time to get scheduled down. I'm trying to put them up beforehand, as you can see, get in the chat a little earlier, and you guys can kind of hang out. At least it gives us the opportunity to do so. We really have to clear that area, and I have to go and get some more wood and rock and iron. That is going to be much needed. And of course, it's raining outside, so flu can always occur. We also need to find a fisherman and start the fisherman thingamajigger. We haven't found any fishing hooks, though, I tell you. That's pretty shitty. Luckily enough, there hasn't been any Bengal tigers or leopards around here to cause us any kind of havoc, which is kind of nice. Kind of nice. We'll take the eggs. Sorry, did you want to say something to me? Don't grab at me. Thank you, ma'am. Have a great day. Kansas. Oh, that's so tempting, but I will come back for you. I have enough meat for now. Chicago. Poland. Wow, it's amazing. We got a lot of Australians too in our stream, but I think at this time of night we're not going to see anybody from there. Oh, that's awesome. That's good to know. I know it's 5 hours difference, but it's good to know that it works out for you guys in England too. Florida, yeah, I was just down there. That was awesome. Hey, JC. Lithuania, my God. North Carolina, Connecticut. It's amazing how the world goes, isn't it? How come I'm not grabbing anything else but stupid little lamps? Do they pop out any engines anymore? God's sakes. All this area has to go. Yeah, I was thinking about making a lawnmower. I need an engine. I don't think I've seen an engine yet. I was going to check my chest. I'm not too sure. You guys would know better than I do. I get a little confused sometimes with how much stuff we're playing. And we come back in as soon as I get into it, and I'm going. Sonia, Connecticut, okay. Denmark, nice. Ugh, whatever. Oh, yeah, wait. Take the wrench. Get the feathers, man. Now, a lawnmower would be cool, wouldn't it? Did I get an engine out of that? Do we have to build our own engines in this mod? Is that just me, or... I think we have to build our engine, right? I'm from Montreal, Canada, Matthew. Look at the feathers. We're getting extra feathers. I love that. You ever try that in real life? I guess we'd find some feathers from the bird's nest in the base. If you just took it apart, I guess it would work. Still pretty odd. Virginia. Thanks, Anthony. Well, thanks for being here. You guys are the best. I'm very lucky to have you guys in part of the community. All right, now it's getting hot. It's getting hot in here. Time to take off his clothes. There she goes, another backpack, something I can put off in his clothes on the side here. It'd be very helpful. He seems to like to strip down quite a bit. Okay, well, we got one free light post. That's pretty cool. And some salad. Pretty much worthless. Are you going to replace the secure chest with storage chest? Yeah, absolutely. That's secure chests are temporary. I don't want to build a storage chest. I don't like wasting. So therefore, I'll wait for the nails and all that stuff. I'll use it afterwards. I always use secure chests. You go see the other seasons. I like to build my secure chests right when I put a building together. Then I know I'm staying there. I knew I wasn't going to stick around at that location. I already did a missile silo base, and I didn't want to do it twice. It just seems wrong to do it twice. All right, we're going to see if we can take apart. Now, anybody mentioned that if whether or not I have to build the engine in this mod? So I've yet to see when I see parts and stuff. I've never seen any. It must be that. I have to build it. Take off your clothes. Strip. Woo woo. He loves it, man. Typical Canadian. Just running around his bare butt. Yeah, I think so too. I think you're right, Matthew. I think it's a... I just have not done it yet. Now we finished the 14-day horde, I'll be able to do it. Oh, who cares? Anybody ever use those pills? Not me. He found an engine in a car? Son of a bitch. Go kick his ass. I got tons of cars here. I mean, at this point, I'm going to just dismantle these ones and see if we can do it. Seems like a freaking plan, eh? Yeah, you know what? Well, there's nothing that has to go downstairs right now. I'll just drop it here. Let's do that. The spoiled food is already there. Oops. I like to keep my boots, though. Thank you. There we go. I'm going to dismantle these cars. Now, if we don't have any, they're somewhere downstairs, but God damn it, they better give me something. I'm going to get sick doing this damn thing. I have one already, Oscar? All right, that's good. I'll go back down then. I'm now dementally want to find out if I can pop out a engine out of these suckers. It's going to drive me nuts. I would have done this most likely off stream without you guys on. If I was doing solo without streaming. I just put in a chest. You're talking about these things? These are electric. These are mechanical parts, aren't they? I did just put in a chest. Wow. Shows when my head's turned. I'm going to go double check that. I did. 542. I wasn't even looking. I was just clicking away and looking at you guys. Poor blind edge. Yeah, no. I won't look at the chat anymore if you guys don't want that. P- Play, was it Play Day One? Day Ones are always fun, yes. But unfortunately, we gotta get going. We gotta get going and start taking apart stuff. That is a nice engine, isn't it? I just want to see if you guys were watching. See, it was a test. I like a shitty engine with that. That's good. Make a lawnmower out of that. Another engine. Yes, this one I saw, JC. I saw it. So we have to go. I guess I have to craft the lawnmower in here, right? Let's see what to do with that. If I can spell lawnmower. There we go. All right, I got forge. I got five left. That's good. Engine handlebars, electrical components, and mechanical parts. All right, well, we got majority of that stuff. All right.
Now, say my name, Eisenberg. Goddamn right.
Thanks so much for Alice Wanderers. I'm getting hot in here. Thank you. Thank you for the $2 donation. Very much appreciate it. Get a hashtag for Alice Wanderers, please. She's also another great YouTuber. I really enjoy her stuff. Let's get her. I'm going to fill myself up here. Thank you so much. Very cool of you. All right. I got a nail gun. I can't believe it. So now we need handlebars, right? Definitely have to do a forge. All right. Duct tape, leather, mechanical parts, short iron pipes. All right, so we got short iron pipes, some leather, duct tape, and what was the last one? Mechanical parts. I wish it'd stay in here when I actually do it. Mechanical parts, leather, duct tape. Mechanical parts, leather, duct tape. And leather, kind of parts, and duct tape. And I have to get rid of some stuff here. There we go. Man, there's way too much stuff in our inventory. Risking overload. All right, let's shove some shit in here. Bicycle stuff is good. Yeah, always, it's good. Yeah, we didn't miss much, Joe. We just started up. We're just getting ourselves ready. Found a location next to us, not too far away, so it would be easy for us to transport stuff around. So I think we've done pretty good here. Start wearing a little bit of your clothes here, brother. It ain't exactly warm in here. All right, what else I need for that again? I need that. And a lawnmower. I can't believe we're going to actually use it, but I'm curious. I've been wanting to use this. It's probably generated a lot of interest from the Z's. That's going to be something that's going to be cool. All right. I'm just going to put this over here. I don't want it to use a good engine. There we go. Good. 36 seconds. We'll have a lawnmower. Beauty. What a beauty.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Mr. Big Dookie. What's your dookie? Thank you so much for subscribing to the channel. Very much appreciate it. I don't want to know. Just in case you're going to answer that don't have to answer it. I'm okay with that. I can survive without knowing what your dookie is called. And why you call it dookie. It's been a strange day of... Well, 2 days in a row with some strange names, which I like. I kind of like when there are people original and having fun. Enjoy themselves. But, you know, as long as it's not racial and stuff, it's all good. All right. Spoil food. Fuck, I don't know. Just fuck off with it. All right. We're good. Let's get our lawnmower. And our fuel. That's a really shitty lawnmower. I'm going to have to say that's probably the shittiest lawnmower we're ever going to have. But I guess as we craft them, we'll get a little better at it. I thought we'd have miscellaneous crafting. We'd be a lot better. We have quite a bit of it.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
This is the dinkiest and funniest thing ever. I don't know if we need fuel for it. I guess we do. We think so. Klondike, 1K sub. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for joining the channel. Thank you for subscribing and joining up. Sit down, relax, chill with some pretty damn awesome people you'll see in the confields here. And also, well, inside the chat, of course, but in the confields too. You will see what I mean. They're awesome. Yeah, it's pretty impressive. You know, well, it doesn't surprise me. I think YouTube streaming is a lot better, and we actually put to it. We actually, just don't tell me there's snow in this area too. I went all the way here because I thought there was no snow. Get the snow off. Okay, that's good. Oh shit, that came close. So I never used one of these. Doesn't need fuel, I guess. This is the funniest thing ever. Oh man, I'm loving this. Every man's dream. Let me just lower the game sound for a bit. Say my name. Just while we do this. Mighty Chops, thank you so much for the $2 donation. You're absolutely awesome. I really do appreciate it. Thank you and welcome to the channel too. I know I've seen you around, but thank you so much for being here. Replace mini bike with running lawnmower. Yes. Is it? I wish that was something, wasn't it? They don't have that, do they? Is it too loud still, guys? You guys tell me if it's too loud still, and you can hear my voice over it. I can lower it a little more. I'm pretty sure this can be friggin' annoying for some people. I lowered it just a little bit. The Landscaper GE. Yes, we are going to landscape the crap out of this. This is fun. Come do my lawn. I wish I had lawn. Mine is underneath snow right now. I'll come and do other people's lawn. I actually like doing lawn more. I actually really do enjoy it. Strangely enough, I have that little thing. What was that? Someone's birthday, I heard. I thought I saw someone's birthday there. Question, when is your birthday? Oh, mine is in April. April 22nd. I'm a Taurus. Big B-Day. Always having fun with it. Yep, I'm back on. Look, Dallas, we're actually, got yourself a little lawnmower. It's supposed to be making our job a lot easier, I guess. It's friggin' noisy as hell. I have to lower the volume there. How fast does this go if I go across? Is this going to grab the whole line? Doesn't take up any stamina whatsoever. It makes a clear line. Holy shit. I can't imagine doing this whole thing, though. I'm not going to do the whole thing. This is actually for shits and giggles. I'm looking at the chat and I missed the line completely. I'm no gardener. Let's see that right away. Pick up small rocks. We don't want to hurt anybody. The zombie, you know, passing by and get a rock in the head. You know, that'd be pretty damn hilarious. Wait a second. Let's see if we do a bird's nest. What happens? Do we get the feathers back? I don't think so. No. Oh, I meant to do the wrench. Wow, that is loud as shit. Oh, good. You got your police station? Good, Danielle. You get that going. You hold up and you'll make it just fine. If it's an early horde, it should be easy. The only thing is Wall Crusher can, you know, get that barbed wire going. It'll help you. Some people always say put it on top. You can. It just makes it a little harder to fix. But, yeah, you can do both. I've done both and it works just fine. The walls are fine in my base. Again, it wasn't a massive horde, so... My temporary base, I should say. Moa Zeke. We have to go and try that. Absolutely. We have to go and try that, right, guys? Oh, man, if the guy's... Please tell me it's the one that's lying down. Where is he? I thought I heard one that was lying down. Let's see. No, this one is up. The crawling one's there. Yeah, you. No, I don't think that works. No, it doesn't work at all. Ah, shit. I'm stuck in my lawnmower now. I'll mow the lawn on my way here. Make a clear path. Shit. Yeah, it was worth a shot. That would be hilarious. I hope they add that to the mod. Oh, really? Did you see? A lot of Taurus in the house here today. good birthday. I mean, you can think about it. You either have a little bit of snow in my area, or you get at least a springtime feel to it. Great to be a kid in that time. You hope for that bike every year. You never get it, but you always hope for it. Shut up. Okay, we're going to need to go get some stuff, too. That was a lot of fun, though. That was a lot of fun. Oh, look at that. We're going to have to use that to fix the other ones. We'll increase those. That'd be nice. Don't need dirt right now. With huge ass handlebar. Hey, Dutchy Devil. How you doing? Good to see you. Actually, you did a pretty good job if you think about it. It's okay. It's not the best little thing, but I mean, it does wear out, which is takes up a lot of resource, I find, to make it. But I guess it's fun. If you want a really quick job, I would say it is a lot faster and it's worthwhile. Just to clear out all this, or else I have to go and hit each and every one of them. As long as you find a shitty engine, you're fine. There's shears too? Is there really shears? Mowing the grass, Matthew. We're mowing the friggin' grass. But we're not gonna do it for much longer now. I'll probably do some of that afterwards. I should probably leave a chest right there. I'm gonna think about it now, like with the lawnmower. I think it'd be best. Because I don't want to go back and forth and go and get the lawnmower if I needed to. I'll find a wall over here, like this one here, and we'll put it on top of it while we can go come back and work on the base here. I think it'll be our best bet. I don't want to have to go back and forth every 2 seconds. There we go. We'll just make a whole bunch of them. And make no difference, man. There we go. We'll put something like here, a lawnmower. The nail gun we're going to keep on us, of course. Clothes we're going to have to wear. Beautiful. And I guess we put fuel and stuff. Things we just don't need at the current time. Perfect. All right. What else do I need to do now? We need to get some cobblestone. But I need some trees. And I need other kind of... and rocks. Cages use DM mode for what? For taking pictures? Yes, but not, he never, no, I don't, he doesn't shoot. I guarantee that. I play with him long enough to tell you that. There are quite a bit that not Cage. I wouldn't be able to play with him if he was cheating. I can tell you now, Cage, Pam, Ono, all those guys, super straight up. Super straight up. I won't tell you now, if I'm not playing with him, I wouldn't play with somebody who was cheating. No, I couldn't do it. It would ruin the whole thing. We tell you guys exactly what goes on from the time we go and the time we come back. And if we decide to do something, we wait for you guys to tell you what we're going to do. And sometimes you have to vote for it. Oh, for third person view, you're talking about. Yeah. Yeah, you can do it. I don't know. And here's this crazy thing. I don't know how to do it. So, yeah, that's a thing. Pam is the one that takes care of pretty much everything of those things. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. F8 or F7? No, that doesn't work. This just takes away the image. And tells you the frames per second at 70. Actually, really good frames there. It's not great. It's about 70 to 60 frames per second. I'm pretty impressed, especially I'm streaming at 5,000 bit rates to NHD. Bye, Anthony. Thanks so much for being here, guys. Really do appreciate it. Thank you for spending time with me, Anthony. Let's help on Xbox with collecting supplies. Look me up. I guess you're talking about Xbox One. It ruins a game and I'll stop playing it. And that's, you know, the The main reason why I have a problem with the four is because it's the cheat thing there went in and it took away from me building up things, and people were in a confield telling me, oh yeah, I know what you're doing. You're using a cheat thing. I was like, no, I'm not. If I did, you would know. But no, it ruins it for me. But now with the streaming, kind of cool because you guys can see exactly what I'm doing.
Now, say my name, Eisenberg. You're goddamn right.
A big thank you to Dan Heath for the $10 donation. Thanks so much, Dan. And I really do appreciate it. You're awesome. Thank you for all the live streaming. Well, thank you for being here and supporting it. I wouldn't do live streams if you guys weren't here and joining me. So thank you so much. Yeah, hashtags to Dan Heath. Thank you for supporting the channel. It really does help. Continues me going. The more, it makes it easier for me to do it more often. So thank you so much. Very cool. All right. Just got a couple of things here before nightfall. I'm going to take apart some trees. We'll get some tobacco, which I've yet to use, but I figure in a future will be helpful. I will be looking for it. Clurariu, hey, how you doing? Good to have you guys aboard here, chilling out. And I see hunting makes a whole difference now. Not only gonna be out here for just a little bit, I can't really kill that deer. Oh man, the car looked like an animal or something. I was like, what the hell is that? Oh, it's just a car. I can't really cure. I mean, it goes bad really quick. Don't ever be sorry, Dan. Seriously, every little bit helps, and you shouldn't put yourself ever out and make sure you can pay your rent and stuff. So please, thank you so much. Yeah, it is. That is really, it is rough. It is rough. I've seen some guys go through it. I usually hang out with a lot of guys below 1,000. Or I don't like going to big streams, but around his levels here, it's pretty good. Don't ever be sorry, Dan. It's beyond generous. Thank you. We found the 42 Night Horde. I got a laser sword. Oh, you got it! Yeah, next one I have to be able to make sure I can... I'm going to do that base I created there with the post on the side. I'm going to be still reusing that because I want to be able to harvest as much as possible. But it'll be a much smaller base. We're not going for big this time. We're going for something I can use. Yeah, almost 200 people here. It fluctuates. I mean, it's daytime. Some people in Europe have to eat. And it fluctuates. It's really cool, actually, though. Very lucky. Very lucky to have all you guys supporting us. I have a workbench. I crafted one, Danielle. He does. Who does what? Gee. Yes, we have the best community here. I'll tell you now. I'll put down anybody, but there's a lot of you. But I know. But there's you guys really made this work. I mean, I'm amazed. From the times in the con fields on, it's just crazy to hear how you guys are helping each other out. It's really nice. It's a nice change of pace. Nice change of pace. I've been trying to donate ever since. I've been telling Game Edge to blow himself up, but just can't. Blow himself up. Thanks, DK, BZ. Really appreciate it. Hey, Europe, how you doing? Good to have you. Nice to see you in here. A lot of regulars in the comment fields. I know a lot of you don't, not every comments, that's for sure. But I know I see all your names there. Hey, Lemke. Really? YouTube too, if you lower down, it should be pretty good. YouTube is actually pretty good, but I understand maybe it's because you have problems with getting notifications, or if so, then you just go to Twitter. I always post it up, or on Facebook. Try True Survivor. I am going to try True Survivor, but first I got to finish one. If you start going too many mods, I want to learn this one properly, and I want to do it properly. That's why I went solo by myself first, and then everybody realized you can do it solo. Everybody thought it was multiplayer, and then I decided what the hell, and then I guess everybody else is joining in now to the solo mode. Thanks, Seamus. It's also because you guys, it's very, very important. You have no idea how, actually, you have the idea. You guys are part of it. It's like some, oh, hello. I need you later on. I'll take you while I find you. It's very helpful.
Now, say my name, Eisenberg. Goddamn right.
Hey, thanks, Tim Wally. Thanks so much. And absolutely, yeah, this is recorded afterwards. Get a hashtag for Tim Wally for his support, $10. Thanks so much. It really does help the stream. Thanks so much for being part of it. Yeah, you can actually watch this, and also you can pause and do a PVR up to 4 hours if you guys weren't aware of that, which is pretty cool. You can always go back. And, oh, we got ourselves a snake. That's a really nice, they did a good job at changing that. I don't like the other snake. This one's a nice one. That is a nice snake. Did we capture it? We did not. Too bad. Way to go. Thank you so much again, Tim. Thank you guys all for being part of that. Yeah, it's nice, Ayub. It's really nice to be part of streaming it. I'm going to be doing more of it because a lot of you want to see how the progression goes and all that, and I've got nothing to hide, so you're going to see my progression. It is a lot harder to do on stream because you're not concentrating as much, so I had to extend the days to 120 just to make that happen so I can read what's going on at the same time, or else I'd have to ignore the chat completely. I don't want to do that. So we're during the time I'm here, but still, you pass the whole day going back and forth. It's not a big deal, it's just time. A face reveal is going to happen. I mean, there's nothing, I have nothing to hide. I'm not, if you're looking for Tom Cruise looking guy, I'm definitely not that, but I will be definitely doing that as soon as we get the camera up and running and the green screen. I just need to get to a couple of things rolling. I'm going to try and get the stream up properly like this and taking baby steps to the next step. So it's nothing I'm doing about hiding or who I am and what I am. You guys know pretty much who I am. There's no lies or anything that comes through with it. It's just me. I watch for his voice. It might throw you off. I mean, I've seen people who've seen face reveals and they're like, oh my God, you look completely different than I thought. And throws them off completely. We'll have what we think of other people too. When I talk to you guys, you have something in your head. Sometimes you guys have pictures yourself, and it makes it a little easier for me to know who I'm talking to. But yeah, I understand what you're coming from. It's not easy. It really isn't easy. Oh, thanks, Seamus. Really do appreciate that. Well, it's not hard. You guys really make it easy. I don't have to do very much. You guys are here. I talk to you guys every day. It's just this time now, it's more interactive, which is so much more fun, isn't it? You and your freaking heat problems, brother. If you're Canadian, you wouldn't have that problem, eh? I'm just joking. Probably would be in a speedo by now. 104 Fahrenheit. Okay, I would be complaining. You got kicked from band class for playing your instrument. Did you play it the wrong way? Oops, wrong kind of rock. I'm looking for the... Ah, who cares? Some kind of game character. Wait. Didn't you tweet something like, if you guys want a clue... Yeah, well, no, actually, well, it's because the developers from the game Joe... They actually took a picture. They got a picture, and the character looks a little bit like me, except for that little pinch underneath the face. I asked them to remove that. It had nothing to do with me. I do have stubble sometimes in daytime, but I'm trying to avoid it because my daughter tells me to shave, or else she won't kiss me goodnight. So I do what she says. Hey, a kid telling you she still kiss you goodnight, I'm going to take that tenfold until she tells me she doesn't want anymore.
Say my name, Eisenberg. You're goddamn right.
Massive thank you to Michael Gibson, to my favorite YouTuber. Keep up the good work, brother. Thank you so much, brother. Really do appreciate that. That really means a lot to me. And you guys being here are just crazy cool. Thank you very much. Get a hashtag for Michael in the chat. It'd be very much appreciated. We got a cow over there. I don't have time to whip his ass. Tell you the animals are going to come into, well, they're going to be very important very shortly, like I mentioned before. But right now they're not in the importance level. Yes, I have a whole bunch of cans, by the way, in case you're wondering. Thank you again, Michael. All right. What was I doing again? Oh, can't wait from that. That leopard. Or where the hell that is. The panther. That's what I'm going to say. Panther. Yeah, you just keep on crawling, brother. You might catch up to me next week. Some of that trash piles are so important now. If I'm mini bikes for dummies, if I'm some really good stuff, heads up. Have a seat. Have a good day. Oh, another snake. Wow. We got to take care of that for nighttime. That's not going to be good. We didn't get him. No. Oh, some boulders right here. That's what I'm looking for right here. I see I stripped down a whole bunch of boulders, and it didn't really give us as much as I hoped so. Hoped for. I'm going to do a rotationary, so I got people in Australia, too, that, you know, watch. I'm going to try to rotate to make it fair. And if I can, I'll do two streams a day if I can. So we'll do a couple hours here and a couple hours there. Different kind of games. I also bring in other games in that I've been talking about with before, and it's time for it to come back. Some of them, you guys give it a shot. You want some what? Salt? You talking about salt or for the snow? Or for a wound? The stone pickaxe works better and picking up snakes. It does? That's good to know, actually. Next snake I'll do, I will pick up. It's true, we actually picked up a lot more with them, haven't we? We should be doing pretty good with stuff. We don't need snow. Lady, please, don't. I don't feel like it. Okay, she's obviously really into it. And no, you're going to go out the other way. Say my name. There you go, Chris Grapper. Hopefully I won't need that. He's crawling his way. He's determined. I have to give him that. He's very determined. He's made his way from the street all the way here. We should give him as much attention as possible. Let's see if we can take out his arms first. Can I take off his arms when he's lying down? I can. All right, we'll take off his arms first. How about that? Come here. Oh, that was your back. I'm sorry. Just one of your arms. Oh, your head. Damn it. Well, that's over with. Who was telling me that in the cornfields that I should be wearing these because there's glasses on them? I'm gonna prove that that doesn't work. Glass for now. We'll get some afterwards. Just extend. I had someone actually tell me that you can actually use. I can't. Oh, I love people who do that. Mr. Know-it-all is telling me it's better. Actually, these are better probably. It's a fire resistant plus insulation. These ones look cooler though. But these ones are better. All right, we'll deal with that. Yeah, no, they're telling me actually there's a flashlight on it. I was like, there's no flashlight on that. No, there's a flashlight. I swear to God, no, there's none. Well, I had to do it just to make sure. There's always somebody who's trying to get us to look stupid about testing on camera. Put that helmet back on. Which one are you talking about, DK? Yeah, it's a starvation mod. It's pretty cool. There's also a True Survivor, which looks really cool too. I want to do both, but I don't know. It's tough to run that many series and people actually watching and getting used to it. It would take a whole lot of people at once telling me to switch over. And I am going to do it, but it's just there's time that has to be done between both. Oh, stop whining with your friggin' heat. I have no more room for the damn stuff. Just give me a second, brother. There we go. Anything that's doubled up, we'll just shoot that in there. Cool. Where am I putting the rot meat again? I forget which one. I know I'm putting rot meat somewhere. I just don't remember where. I don't know. Whatever. So be it. You're going to go here too. I'll have a multiple rotten meat. That's all. This stuff, I don't know where to put it for now. Actually, no, I think I'm putting it in food. And you're out of wood. It's okay. We got tons of wood. We're doing just fine on wood. All right. Put 200. That's good. That's good. We don't overdo it. All right. Let's turn you on. We'll get the rock. We get some. I need clay. That's what I need to get. Clay. And put the iron in here. Which is not very much iron, is it? I don't feel like I'm getting enough. Really not. Sure, we'll put some wood here. What we'll do is we'll do this one here. Leave some in our, or at least our stockpile. That's good. And iron here. Lead. And another pig. Oh, there you go. You guys can mash yourself out here together. The toughest part is getting all that organized. That's why I can't wait for those other storage crates. You're right. It is more difficult to stand here and go back and forth. Honey goes, this shouldn't go bad, but I think it would go bad. Knowing how this game is running right now. I don't know if you guys have tested it out or not. I have not. I don't want to risk it because it's very helpful. Actually, wait, I have something here, don't I? No, I don't. I don't. Ah, so be it. This is the toughest part. I might just do most of this afterwards. Screw this. Eggs. And I think green alcohol I'm going to need back. There we go. Plant fibers, eggs go over here, and we're going to make sure we're eating properly. Beautiful. And drink up. Drink, drink, drink. 30k sub, yeah. Lemke, I've been doing pretty good, man. I've been pretty lucky with the amount of people that supporting the channel. This is the worst time in YouTube, right? This is where no YouTuber can generate any kind of cash whatsoever. And it's tough. It's a tough time of year, but again, everybody kind of gets used to it, and there's really not many views. It's because of spring break and school and everything else, and then it starts picking up next month. Give me 1 second, guys. 1 second. Be right back. So get this, guys, at my door, no joke, it wouldn't stop. Beep, beep, beep. It would ring the doorbell nonstop. I get to the friggin' door, and it's a big-ass pizza. And I'm sitting there going, oh, wow, this is nice. And look at that, I'm sweating my balls off. It's good. And I'm like, wow, that's not my place. I can't, you know, it's not my place. I kept on talking. As he's walking away, I feel like I should have taken a damn pizza. And now I'm hungry for it. Can you believe it? I should have taken a friggin' pizza. It would look good. I mean, it smelled good everywhere. I couldn't see it, but it definitely smelled delicious. I smell like it should have been in my stomach in a few minutes from now. I know. Anyways, and it's from a place I like. It's called Serrano's. Here in LaSalle, in Montreal, if you can get it delivered, I don't get it delivered in this area, but it doesn't usually come out this far, I thought, but it seems to be pretty far. Really good little pizza place. Good Italian pizzas, you know what I'm saying? God, I love the good Italian pizzas. Okay, we need to get some clay. Did I bring a shovel out yet? Get some clay. Hopefully in a place that's not raining. Ouch. Yeah, we're gonna need to get some sleep. It's still bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, that's good. Yeah, no, I didn't take the pizza. I told him it was a couple doors down, but I regret it now because my stomach is literally burning. It is burning, Dutchie Devil. I swear to God. I mean, right now I'm just like, that's all I could think about is this pizza. How I should be eating that right now. I should be going after it. Going after, no, you got it right after all. We actually, this is the place. Yeah. It'd be perfect. Delicious. Happy stomach, happy pizza, man. That's what makes me happy. I love pizza. Hamburgers and pizza are my two favorite things. I'm the cheapest date ever. People like to go to these expensive restaurants a lot. I hate throwing my money there. I'd rather go and sit down and get a good pie, get a bunch of people together, chill out, enjoy yourselves, than go and spend a whole bunch of money. You know, some people like wine, that stuff. They can have wine with it if they want. It tastes as good. I mean, pizza goes with everything. I don't know about you, but pizza, it's the best. What's a salt? Meatballs takes part. What's a salt? It's lemon. What are you talking about? Sorry, I'm not catching on to that. I'm really not catching on to it.
Now, say my name, Eisenberg. You're goddamn right.
Tracy talks trash. That sexy voice. Thank you so much. Really do appreciate the support and that kind gesture of $5. Thanks so much. You get a hashtag for Tracy in there in the chat. It'd be very much appreciated. It goes right back to the stream. So thank you so much. Definitely helps. Tacos too, yeah. But real tacos, not the shitty tacos. Thank you again, Tracy. Get your hashtag there, guys, please, if you can. She's also another YouTuber too. She's got her own channel too. There's a lot of you have your own channels, just striving, working hard every day, trying to get something going. And that's why, you know, it's nice to look at all the big guys and stuff. But at the end of the day, the small guys, they have a lot of good stuff coming. And it's tough to get out of the 100 or 200. I think you're much higher than that, though, Trace. I saw you last with like 6,000 to 7,000. But like Alice and that She-Devil and all that, it's very hard. That's why I always look at the smaller ones. They get further sometimes and just by getting out there. And I will promote the ones that are good. I know some people are saying, don't do it, you're going to start losing a fan base. I was like, well, if I'm stupid enough to worry about that, then I'm not doing a good enough job. I shouldn't be doing this. And it's like TV, right? We want to have all different kind of things to watch, too. I don't just watch one. I mean, imagine having your favorite TV show, but having it multiple ways done. That's what I like about YouTube. So my video game is my favorite. You know, my favorite thing to watch. You know, I had my dad once tell me, you know, why do you watch that stuff? I said, well, I watch hockey games and I like gaming. So, you know, that's the way it works. It's the same thing, right? We're watching games. What are you watching NFL football for? Yeah. That's the way it goes.
Now.
Oh.
Say my name, Eisenberg. You're goddamn right.
Hey, Julien, thanks so much for the $20 donation, a fellow Montrealer, and I'm mistaken, we're Quebec. Thank you so much, Julien. Really do appreciate all your support. You're absolutely awesome. Get a hashtag for Julien, please. That is awesome. Thank you so much. Very kind of you. Goes right back to stream, guaranteed. See, I'll be able to do two streams. I might be able to do one to later on tonight, too. I have to get up some videos and get done. The Long Dark will be up tomorrow, in case some of you were asking. A lot of you were asking for it. At Long Dark, make a couple episodes of Long Dark right away. This is 7 Days to Die. Then we have Subsistence video tomorrow. And I've spoken to Cole Games. And some good news on the next update. You guys want to know about it? You guys get here, tell me if you want to know, if you're interested. If anybody here is interested about the next update for Subsistence, I could talk about it. And I will have been confirmed with him that we're going to have a chat. He was actually in the chat. He was actually a little secret bum. I wish I could tell who's in watching us. But Cole Games actually was... mentioned to me on sent me a message saying that I was watching a stream yesterday, and I was like, why don't you say something? People would have loved to, but he's because I'm coding while I'm watching you. So I was like, okay, don't disturb yourself. I want the game out. But he will be doing a chat on launch. I'm lucky enough to be the first person that we can play multiplayer. We'll join with Ono and of course the rest, whoever wants to join me at the team. And we'll be doing a live I'll try and bring a lot of people. I don't know how many players we can do. Maybe that Shitty Delve and the rest will join us. And yeah, I'll be allowed to be the first one on the mark, he said, because of support. So that is really cool. Yes, you guys want to? Okay, cool. Think of building stuff in your base. That's what's next. All right, so he's actually working on that mechanic. We've asked for it. He's going to come back to it. I did mention to him that the flashlight would be nice to have. He didn't come back on it. That usually means he needs to mull it over. I've learned how to communicate with Cool Games for a while, but he will be doing a live broadcast with me, most likely by chat or by inside the common fields with his logo. You'll see him at his own YouTube channel there. But yeah, multiplayer subsistence is almost there. It's on its way. And before it's released for you guys, we'll be able to play it first. We'll be testing it out. At least I'll be testing it out, whoever wants to join me from the YouTube crowd that I'm used to. It will be greatly appreciated. It'll be fun to all have fun and test it out and play it. I'll be playing that 24/7 if I can. Once it goes to multiplayer, man, that shit is like, gonna be fun. You know what? Cable guy, I don't know, and I don't want to put pressure on him. So I only get the information. I said, is there anything you can tell me about it that I can talk to people about it? And he just told me there'll be stuff for base built. So I can't wait to see what that's going to be happening. Now it's going to be coming in the next couple of days. So prepare yourself again. Man, is he ever working hard. Because coding alone, he's also going to fix up a lot of the issues, including the night attacks and by the hunters. He's going to reduce those so we have some in the daytime. It is kind of exciting. Tomorrow's episode, for my subsistence, we go at war. So again, if you missed last yesterday night and you didn't kind of got through it, you'll see the attack that occurred. Tomorrow's grenades are flying. After we took them out, they're a little pissed off now. Yes, Cool Games is the best. How much? Holy crap! Look, I'm talking to you guys. I hate digging for clay. And this is like the best ever clay dig I've ever did in my entire life. I made a swimming pool. That is crazy cool. Oh man, I'm loving that. That's nice. I was not expecting that. Probably loot a couple of houses here and get some more feathers and eggs. We're going to need those for some bacon and eggs. And if we can hunt now, this would be a perfect time to find a deer running across. Or a nice big cow. Cows, like, feel bad for it, but I don't need that many cows in my inventory. A fancy toilet for what? I missed that. Cool Games. Yeah. Subsistence is probably my favorite thing I watch. Oh, thanks, Dutchy Dale. Yours too is very good. There's so many good people who actually didn't give up on a game, which I'm very happy for, because at the end of the day, It's a game that deserves a lot more clout than it's getting, because it's so hard, some people don't want to do it. And that's the sad part. Oh yeah, this is for the guy who told me I should keep human turds because I'm a little wimp. There we go. I don't listen very well. That's for that shitty comment. I don't usually do that, but he was a real prick. Who's leaving us now? Who's going? You're not allowed leaving. You know that, right? You're just not allowed leaving now. It's a stay until I play to the end. Bye, High Stakes. Thank you so much for being here. Really do appreciate it. Appreciate your support being part of it. Always check out other streams we're going to have. And of course, if you miss any, don't forget, guys, just go and check it out. It automatically records and places it up. I don't know. He says I'm a wimp. I'm wimp because I didn't keep the damn turd. I was like, what the hell's wrong with you? What are you talking about? Freaking just don't feel like it. I'm not into carrying shit around. And my dog, I still, you know, type of guy. Except for my dog. It's the only time I never threw up. But the dog just makes me, like, hurl. Especially when they start eating this shit afterward. Oh, my God. When I see dogs do that, I just want to vomit. And come over and they go, I lick your face now. I said, oh, no, you don't. I love you. But I saw you do that. That's not cool. We have a lot of stuff here, right? We do. It's getting nightfall. We should be able to wear some friggin' clothes now. I'm going to keep the boots. The reason why I'm keeping them is just because I'm able to put them on a crafting table, if I'm not mistaken. I don't need that for now. More goggles. Crappy cowboy boots. Nothing here. Garbage. I'm going to scrap your ass. Cotton, like I do that shit. Material is all good. Nothing else. We could take apart this stuff afterwards. Come back. Extra TV here. It's good. Components. There's no second floor, is there? We did that already. Nothing else. Good. All right. Hut, hut. My cat threw up last night. I ran. Oh, no, no. It's when they start eating it again after they've done it. I'm like, but you don't have to do that. I got bounty right here. I'll pick up that shit, I swear to God. It's just, I'll hurl at the same time with you. I'll just give, mm. I used to do first responders and stuff, so I have no problems with people vomit or missing limbs. I've seen shit that people don't want to see, and I've never vomited. But for some reason, cats and dogs, when they just that, I guess the motion they go into, oh, it is rough to watch, man. I got my own little pet peeve there. I do love my animals, though. I wouldn't hurt them for anything. They're all great, great companions for my daughter and for us. Very important for me. All right, we're going to start putting some of you on here. There we go. That's good. Man, we got clay. No problems. And I think we have some stone here. It was a cobblestone, right? We're going to do... Actually, wait, can I do cement now that I have... Forget. Oh, I can. I forgot about that. Good. We don't have to do cobblestone after all. That'll be great. Thank you. That's going to take up all our stone, so it's a good thing we had the stone in there. How much is that? I'll go 999 first, because really, how much am I actually going to do? I don't need 2,000. Let's do 999. Stupid, you can actually go all the way to the end of this and get all of it, but you can't change that number to like a something else. Got an aquatic pack. What do you have, Alice? Do you have a fish? Hi, all surfing the stream. How's it going? Hey, zombie. Fails, how you doing? Yeah, we got a great community of people here, man. You're going to enjoy yourself. Okay, we'll let this roll through. This is actually good points, though, anyways, but just going to keep on going. This is where we're going to need a second forge to get more stuff done. I do want to get some more iron in there, but we're going to do okay with that. We're actually going to need... Did I get any extra points? You guys see it? I don't remember if I got points. Talking and doing everything. Points available is 20. I did want to get the steel thing. Steel smithing is 30, eh? Gonna need that 30 points. Another 10 points to go. Go kill some Z's. Actually, we're gonna do it here. There you go. Oops. Beautiful. Put on your new boots, brother. All fixed. Oh, yeah, my coat, too. Is my coat on me or not? It's off. I did have another coat here somewhere. While it's getting nighttime, we'll be able to do a couple of things here. There's another leather duster. Blue shirt from hell. Beautiful, dirty shirt. There's your duster. I knew I had another one. Won't get the ultimate duster. Until we're going to get... The alligators, if they ever show up, for God's sakes, will they ever show up? Boom. There we go. Could wear that if we want to. We'll take it off afterwards. Really, it's a lot. I love this table. The scrap table. You can't do it with the shirts. That's good to know. I want to know. Now I know. Curiosity was... We'll actually do repair. Move up on that. Holy crap, how long does it take to repair? There we go. Scrap... I can't repair. Oh, well. I might keep the hoodie. Kind of like hoodies in real life, so. I'm a hoodie guy. There we go. Place. No, I don't want you to go there. Dun-dun-dun. And we'll put some more rock back in here. Yeah, we'll put the rock in here. And we'll get this going. I have to make sure this is all nice and full. What's that, sorry? Money. I think we can combine shirts. As long as they're the same color. Okay, that's good to know. Is it good for the carers about the community? Is it? Plus, we're pretty respectful. Yeah, we are. It is really cool, this community. This community is insanely cool. I'm beyond happy with everybody just making us the best place possible. Because I'm tired of all those, the BSs that we keep on seeing. And I think you guys know what it is there. It's never fun. That mix. Oh yeah, it's gotta go here, right? That's right. Mix. I still need a mixer for that, don't I? I still need the concrete mixer, right? I think I still have to do that here. Can we make one of these? Can we? I think we have another motor there. I did make a lot more cement. Mixer. Need a shitty engine. Some springs, mechanical parts, and forged. All right, let's get that done. That we're going to need. All right, let's get some forged. Forged. I don't know where I put the rest of it, but we'll find out. Let's do 100. And we're going to go and take apart some cars. Oh, look at that. I got room? Yep. I knew I kept these cars here for a reason. Yeah, you need to make sure. I forgot. It's always funny when you first set up and after you start doing like, you know, a couple of days in, you forget completely about these little things. And then multiplayer, well, I don't do very much. Except for go out and hunt and kill and do things. Pam pretty much does all the work. So it kind of takes away from me. I guess that's where some people's frustrations are. V-Jung, hey. How you doing? Thank you for joining us stream of awesome people. Yeah, they all are, and now you are too, so sit down, relax, chill. I don't have very much time left, but I will be back on tonight. I got other work to do. Maybe another game. She is a workhorse, people deny that, and that kind of frustrates me. She stands all day. Well, you know what? Doing what she does is not easy. Her levels that she gets to is insane. Okay, it's probably not very healthy to keep a body here. Yeah, we're getting hot. Do we get an engine yet? We got a battery. But I'm really... Yeah, I don't blame you. Demented, it really is... I want to see what they come up with. You always look forward to something new, right? Let's see what they can do. Hopefully they'll add some things from here and there, from the starvation mod, some ideas. It would be nice. It would be really nice. Wow, we're not getting any tin. Actually, wait. I forgot about this box here. I don't think we can see it. No, great. That's great. All right, we'll drop you off. Let's just get rid of the stuff we don't need currently, and then we're going to go back out and find some more cars. I just want to get this before this ends because I need this cement mixer. And it'll be fun because they'll be running after us, so I like that. That's going to make it a little more fun. There we go. Get rid of you. What's that? I got Game Edge logo on my shirt. How'd you do that? I don't have a store anymore. I closed it. There was problems the way they were working. Supposedly they don't actually tell you when they sell you something. I was doing a cost price. I didn't want to charge any extra for the shirts. And they started putting like a 15-20 percentile. And I was like, whoa. Make me look like a crook here. I don't want any money from the shirts and the things. If anything, if I ever do it, I'll probably give it for charity. The shirts and stuff. That is a must. It'd be fun. I did have a whole bunch of designs. And they just kind of, after I complained about it, they disappeared. They disappeared on me. Okay. Let's go and pick it up. Ah, fuck. Now I already hear them. Just drop this off. Go back in here. We'll drop you off. Got 521 left to go. Actually, wait a second. Stop you for 1 second. And cement. Because I can't do this without the other one, so let's do 999. What's that? There's a certain location in Estonia where you can get put a picture. Oh, cool. Just send me their address. I'm going to sue them. I'm joking. I'll get my Estonian lawyer to come out there and take care of them. His name is Rocco. Italian style. Just joking. Poor game edge. Why poor game edge? I'm fine. It got really dark. It friggin' dark as hell. Holy crap. And it rains again. You want more forest? You guys want forest, eh? We did have fun last time. We did have fun doing it. I want some more deceit, though. That is something I want to do again.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
I really love it. Mother Ace, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the channel and welcome to the stream. Sit back, relax. Awesome people here. So thank you for subscribing and giving us a little more power to move forward. Don't forget the like button too of the video, guys, if you can. The stream. It always helps out for the future, too. Keeps it going. All little things like that help. All right, we got a 429 engine, finally. That's a really nice engine, though, but I have a 500 engine, so I'll keep that one for my mini bike. And we'll use this one for... Oh, no, that's really... I can't... Can you imagine using a 420 for a cement mixer? No, there's got to be one shitty engine that's going to pop out. We got no choice. We're not going to get an engine out of this, but while it's here, might as well pick up all the scrap at the same time. Might as well. Oh, the snake. Don't have the thing, but they spawn back, thankfully. I just don't want to get bitten.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Oop. Untouched. See you. What? See you, Ryu? Sorry, I didn't catch it. It went too quick. I was looking the wrong direction. Thank you so much for subscribing and being part of this channel now. Don't forget to sit down and relax. Dog, good meet people here. They're absolutely awesome. My worst fear? Drowning, I guess, or someone stabbing me. Or anything happening to my daughter. And then me becoming the Incredible Hulk in one day. Because someone hurt her. I think that's my greatest fear. Anything to do with my daughter. Would make me freak out. I would lose my shit. My Irish side would come out. I'm a very easygoing guy. I don't fight unless I need to, but... And it hasn't in a long time. But I would flip the hell out.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, we're getting batteries. It's getting there. This had to be done anyways. Let's see if we can find anything in here. Nope. Oh, Deceit's a blast. And if you guys haven't played it, you should get on there and play it. Honestly, I jumped on it by myself for a bit without going on stream because I think I'm addicted to it. So you guys should go check out that Deceit video. It is a lot of fun. I've got a few of them there. I was trying it out and playing with it, and then we had a lot of fun. It's a very, it's very different. Yeah, it literally is. I won't be too much of an aggressive guy if she's dating and stuff, as long as the guy knows that I'll kill him if he touches her the wrong way. Yeah. I don't want to actually kill him, but I would definitely... Because, I mean, death is so boring. I can't go back and torture you again after. All right, I think we got enough engines now. 314, that's good enough. We're dismantling up everything here. Oh, nails. Anything I don't need here? I can make nails. Not that good enough to drop. Nope. Where did I go for the parade? I went downtown. But actually, I wasn't able to make it today. That's why that weekend. I ended up going to Hudson instead. And that in the mirror was the the head of it, and I wasn't in for it at all. Not to be politics or anything, but, you know, spending money the wrong way when we have homeless people in the streets, it doesn't make any sense. I don't mind celebrating a birthday party, but how about we make our city better and celebrate like that? Just saying. There's homeless people in the streets. People with, you know, issues, mental issues, and a lot need help. We have the services. You know, create jobs at the same time for people who need jobs, too.
I'll catch you on just the flip side.
Just saying. I need forge, eh? Gonna have to make myself another one. Paw. I dismissed who that was. Sorry. Maybe you can tell me in the chat who that was. I didn't see who it was. I was concentrating going downstairs. Oh, there it is. Deadstar987, thank you for subscribing. Really do appreciate it. It's very much appreciated. There's a latency to this. I just realized there's a hell of a latency. I'm going to have to fix that again. I think latency's gone up again by itself. It shows up as it doesn't, but it doesn't mean it doesn't. Boy, I confused myself by saying that. All right, battery again. Another 580. Wow, that's a really nice battery. We've got some real goodies here. And, of course, some lights. Camera in action. Some brass parts, always welcomed. And we'll I know we can. Oh, actually, no. I did keep that for a reason. Leather. All right. You give me. Give. Thank you. All right. We're going to put that down. Let's see here. Cement. The mill, too. I have to. There's a lot to do now. Forged iron, 25.
I'll catch you on the flip
four
side.
Springs. I have that. Have that. Have that. I'm just missing what? I'm missing mechanical parts. Daddy Ice, thank you so much for subscribing and joining the channel. I really do appreciate the support. And of course, over here is really cool. It's great to have you a part of it.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Edward Sasso, thank you so much for subscribing. Really do appreciate the support. You're absolutely awesome. Thank you for being part of it. And come back and chill out. You'll see there's some awesome people here. That was a weird sound I just heard.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Chris Sizemore, thank you so much for subscribing and joining the channel. Really do appreciate it. It's great to have you aboard, man. As you'll see in the next couple of days, you'll see some awesome people. And they're all here, pretty much, a lot of them. Do I have to get a manual for this, or what? I have 100, da-da-da. Was this? You don't have necessary resources to craft this. Let's see, what am I missing here? Four unmissing springs. Hello, Game Edge. Look at the wrong way. You have, like, 46 springs. All right, what else am I missing? 40, 64 springs now. 25, 1, 1, 10, and I have 5. All right, mechanical parts. Jesus Christ. Sometimes, I tell you. Sometimes when you're reading chat, it's a lot harder than it looks. Oh, beautiful. So minute 43 for now, we're going to have finally our mixer, and we'll start preparing for a base, and then we're going to start building that baby up. We're all going to dig downwards a little bit afterwards. Five mechanical parts. Are you missing? Yep. Thank you, lady. A little slow. I'm a little slow today. No, I just I'm glancing over to the chat at the same time too. It's kind of throwing me off. Of reading. Holy shit! 107. Jesus. And we're back to naked. Let's start cooking too. I'm gonna wait for the heat to go down so we can start cooking up some other food we're gonna need. I'm definitely gonna have to go hunting. I'm running really low on stuff. Hey, thank you, Lemke. Thank you. Yeah, you've been around for about a year. It's good. Thank you so much for all that support. Was that? It was a 3+. What? I like being insulated. Do you see the snow outside? Tell me, I shouldn't be keeping hot. I think she's inside the building.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Ferris Jedi, sorry, Ferris Jedi. Thank you very much for supporting and being part of the channel by subscribing. Really do appreciate it. Welcome to the channel. Sit down, relax, and enjoy yourself. Some awesome people are here today and every day. You'll see it in common fields too. Not this kind of channel where people will bulldoze you. Alright. Let's get the cement mixer going. That's what the main goal is. Let's get cement going, and we've got it. Yay. And I have no time for this. Alright, cement mixer. Let's put it next to the fridge. Beautiful. Now we're gonna need sand too. That's gonna be something, right? Say my name. There we go, yeah. Oh yeah, that song in my head. I have a little bit of sand. A tiny bit of sand. Better than nothing. A little bit to start with. And what else am I missing? I missed mix and small stone. I thought I had some on me. What did you do with the other stone, Daddy? Oh yeah, I dumped it all in here. That's what I did with it. Cool. So start. All right, guys, we're going to leave the stream here. I'm sorry for Moz who showed up and all that, spent time. I'm so sorry. I got to end the stream here, but I might be back a little later on tonight. So just keep an eye on Twitter. I haven't completely marked out exactly when, but thank you so much for all being here. And I really do appreciate all of your support. You guys are absolutely awesome. Again, if you guys like this, don't forget the like button at the bottom. If you are new, subscribe. And I really do appreciate all the donations from everybody. Thank you so much for all the kind donations. You guys make this happen every day, and I really do appreciate it very much. Again, thank you so much, guys, and you guys are absolutely awesome. And I'm going to give out a little shout-out to a lot of you there that spend time in the comment fields every day, and you guys deserve praise. Thank you for all being here, and I really look forward to your comments. So maybe I'll catch you tonight. Yep, Lemke will be most likely on a little later. He'll be up around 6 a.m., don't worry. So you got a couple hours of sleep before I'm back on it for 10. Usually it's 10 o'clock at night. If there's going to be anything. So I'll be on usually around 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, but you'll see it inside the comment fields. I'm going to pause for now. Thank you so much, guys. You're all absolutely awesome. We'll have some more daytime streams and a lot. And again, appreciate it. You guys are really cool. All right, guys. Catch you guys on the flip side.